people.
Sons and daughters of Helgan. On this day, as our enemy ships burn away in orbit, as our bodies lie broken in our streets, we are once again reminded of the depths of their depravity. For years we have suffered unbearable hardships, banished by our enemies to die from disease, from famine. They scarred us, they weakened us, but that time has passed. For years we worked away on empty stomachs, slowly rebuilding our strength, our pride, and our nation. But that time has passed. All these years I have been humbled by the honor to lead you ever, ever onward. From this day till the end of days.
Move the ICO here.
Alright guys, so this is Killzone 3, the third entry in the series. Actually, this is the last entry for the PS3 console. It came out in 2010. It's a Sony exclusive series, and we actually haven't seen a new Killzone game in a long time. I think there was only one entry on the PS4, which I did already, and yeah, I think Killzone has always been a pretty interesting series. It's just never really got the love and appreciation because people just thought it was like a Halo clone for some reason, but I wouldn't say it's like Halo that much. It's just got sci-fi, it's just a sci-fi FPS, but it's a Sony exclusive sci-fi FPS. You got co-op campaign, which is cool, also multiplayer. Let's do regular campaign here.
Six months ago, our enemies murdered a great man. Skalar Vazari, our nation's father. Today...
Yeah, we're gonna skip that. Let's get on with gameplay here. All you need to know is that something political happened and you're in the future. And you got sci-fi weapons, and you're supposed to kill people, of course. Alright. Pretty nice graphics, of course. I think Killzone, Call of Duty, you know, they all have pretty nice graphics. Crysis, obviously. Every FPS game has to have one of these to introduce beginners to FPS games, I guess.
Attention.
The Armorer wants to see you. He's at the far end of the weapons range.
We wear these Fallout power armor type masks or helmets.
Anyone working in sensitive areas of the facility needs clearance from me. Before you begin, load up whatever. It's in the crate here, by the booth. Let's start with your assault rifle. Destroy the targets in the center of the range.
Alright. Usually it's L1 or L2. Stuff.
Have overloaded. 3, 8, and 13.
Attention. The chairman's address to the nation will be airing shortly. Essential personnel are to report to the broadcast room immediately. And non-essential personnel report to viewing station.
Go to 3. Sir. You guys in executions. Right over there.
This invasion means. And I will cut out this disease of compliance and subjugation. So,
execution?
To honor the Zari, tomorrow we launch the greatest military campaign in our history. And to celebrate that, I will give you justice. Revenge! And the death of his killers!
Well, execution.
What?
Oh.
You?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Hmm. I guess I was a double agent or something.
Sam, you okay?
No, Rico. I'm not okay. We had the guy. We had him. And you killed him. You killed Vasari.
Yes, sir. Cross the river.
Clear.
Can do. Absolutely. Of course, General. Tell me he's doing better than he looks.
I'm calling it. Time of death, 2120.
Oh, this is just perfect. Just goddamn perfect. Troops, listen up. We are mobile and fine, so pack up your shit. Delta, you know the drill. Hooper, Wheels, ASAP. Where the hell are Velasquez and Sevchenko?
Look, Sam, I just did what had to be done.
And I will damn well make sure he gets court-martialed six ways to Sunday for it.
Captain.
Corporal Sevchenko, Sergeant Velasquez. Command's pulling the plug. They want us to execute an emergency exit scenario. We're pulling every soldier off this planet.
We're retreating? I ain't leaving. This war isn't even half finished. What is this bullshit?
Oh no, this is not how this is gonna go down, you insubordinate son of a bitch. I should just fast track that court martial and have both of you shot. Now you shut your trap and you listen to me. Is that understood? Is that understood?
Yes, sir.
Sergeant Velasquez, are you too stupid to follow a direct order to shut the fuck up?
Captain?
Okay, listen up. Intel has an advanced Hellgas cruiser fleet zeroing in on our position. The General wants us en route before they show their faces. The best chance we have is to cut through the Vasari district, across the Corinth River. From there, it's due east to the extraction point, which is a crater the size of Kansas somewhere underneath that mountain cloud. We've got one shot at this, so we're doing this strictly by the numbers.
Oh, nice vehicle. Very, that's very Halo-esque. I got to say, that looks like a Halo.
Best bet against whatever the Higgs are gonna put in our way.
What the hell is that?
What the heck? Whoa!
We need to evac now, Sam. I need you to cover the safe corridor. Move!
Actually, that looks like an Unreal Tournament vehicle.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh man.
okay?
Yeah. You see anybody else?
Maybe that way.
If Narvo's still alive, he's heading for the rip. We can get there if we follow that road.
Yeah,
this isn't right, man. We shouldn't be rough. The Higgs are gonna pick us off one by one. I don't see anyone. Wait, there's a couple of Higgs up ahead. Let's kill them quietly before they see us. There's another one around the corner. You take him.
Feels a little bit different for Killzone. You gotta do R3 to aim, which is kind of weird. Usually I'm used to using L1 or L2 to aim, not R3. What the heck's that?
who nukes their own city.
Damn.
I don't see Narville.
River's that way. That's where he said we gotta cross.
Yeah. Just hope everybody makes it this time.
Listen, Seth, about Vasari, I...
Forget it. I want to shoot him too.
But you didn't.
No. But that's because I'm not a jackass.
Listen, those are ISA engines up ahead.
I kinda wish I would play as the enemy for once. Why do you always have to play as the good guys? I wanna play as the bad guys sometimes too.
I got you covered.
Aliens, I think. These guys are not human.
You're not it?
No.
No, sir.
Cop, keep pushing for the river.
don't like aiming with analog sticks. Wish I had a mouse and keyboard. Aiming with analog sticks is not great. It's not very precise. This is not precise at all. More powerful would be nice. Missile launcher. Ooh, I should be tempted by this.
Objective Rico. We gotta follow Narville's orders this time.
The hell is this stuff?
Oh. shit, so many. Advance.
That's it, they're fucking out. Permission to pursue, sir.
Negative. Get these people.
Thank you. need a rocket launcher or something. I'm gonna cut it. I'm not gonna cut it. Destructible environments. Okay, yeah, got it. Yeah, all these environments are like fully destructible, which is nice.
Scattered all down the river. We're pushing through so we can secure the crater for the evac.
It's not such a good idea. If any we spread ourselves out, easy to leave the hell gas to pick us off.
Yeah, good point.
Sir, with all due respect, I'd like to suggest...
I made it very clear that I don't want to hear a single word out of your mouth. Sir, take Velasquez and his mouth out of my face. I need the two of you on point. We're going to use the exo to clear the route.
Oh, it's nice, man.
Sir, these people, the closer we are to that crater, the closer we are to home.
Trying to think about
sir,
it.
Get that XO moving!
Oh, man.
XO1 commencing sweep.
Do I get contact? To,
Wait, hold back, I'm getting some.
Do I get to pilot one of these things?
We got multiple targets.
It'd be nice if I can, pilot one of those mech things, that'd be cool. I want to pilot one of these things too, what the heck? Holy shit! What's that thing? What the heck? It's like a robot thing. I don't know. Guys, yeah, this is Killzone 3. It's pretty nice, actually, a nice sci-fi FPS shooter, and it's unfortunate there's no new Killzone games made after this is the second last one. Killzone Shadowfall or something is the PS4 one is the last one, but yeah, we haven't seen new Killzone game in a long time. But yeah, it's a nice sci-fi FPS for the Sony PlayStation. So that's it, guys. Thanks for watching.